Security systems breached. Shutting down safety proof. Why? Why?